In this video, we show you how to assemble taper bushes step by step. As an example, we demonstrate how to assemble a pulley with a taper bush on a geared motor. Depending on their size, these bushes will have two or three smooth holes for assembling and one or two threaded bores for disassembling. Please remember to have some tools ready. Here we show you our recommended tools: soft face hammer, flathead screwdriver, Allen screwdriver or Allen key, torque wrench, grease, oil, and a cleaning agent. First, clean and degrease all contact surfaces. The taper bush is then inserted into the hub so that all of the holes are aligned with each other. One threaded half bore must always align with one of the unthreaded half bores of the counterpart. For connections without a feather key, make sure the keyway of the bush is offset by 180 degrees to the shaft keyway. For connections with a feather key, for use at high torques, align the keyway with the parallel key. Now push the component to be mounted together with the taper bush on the shaft. Lubricate the fastening screws on the contact surfaces and then screw them into the threads loosely. Now use the torque wrench. Tighten the screws evenly up to the maximum torque. The tightening torques can be found in the displayed table. To improve the fit of the bushes, drive the bushes further into the component to be fastened using light hammer blows. Then tighten the screws again using the torque wrench. There will be one or more extraction holes, depending on the clamping bush type being used. Fill the empty holes with grease to protect them against contamination. You'll find numerous products with taper clamp bushing designs in our webshop at www.mädler.de.